We surveyed 3,030 U.S. Hispanic adults in December 2019 as a part of the 2019 National Survey of Latinos. About 1 in 4 U.S. Hispanics have heard of Latinx, and just 3% use it. The population it is meant to describe, only 23% of U.S. adults who self-identify as Hispanic have heard of the term Latinx, and only 3% use it to describe themselves. Coming from Hispanic Latino background, me, a producer, and my family, we all feel that this is BS. We should not tolerate other cultures mixing, destroying our traditions, and mixing and destroying our words and our language. Please stop giving us terms. Please stop giving us words and identifying as such. If some people want to self-identify, they can use their own words, but do not be changing our speech, are changing our culture, changing our tradition, and forcing us to bend by your rules and by your meanings, by your traditions, by your things. You're colonizing all over again.